Hello there, everyone. Welcome. Onesies here. So today is Whooper Community Day. Who's excited for it, man? Seriously, I can't wait to catch this Whooper in a bit. It's gonna start in 3 minutes, but we'll see how this will go. But my first challenge is going to be get as much as shiny as I can, and also I want to get more Whooper candy, as well as the new Paladin shiny Whooper. So I'm asking for too much, but you know what, I need to get more of Shundos, at least one or two. All right guys, Whooper coming today officially started. We got so many people here, so let's go and do some shiny checks. Oh, Paladin Whooper looks really nice on the screen. This is the first time I'm seeing it, and the second one's not shiny. Third one, nope. Let's see, this one's gonna be shiny. No, I haven't heard anyone screaming for a shiny or anything like that, but hopefully I'll get one in this batch. Otherwise I need to move on. There you go. I can only see the normal. Yeah, I see the normal one as well. I already got plenty of normal ones, but I'm not looking forward to get the normal ones right now, but I need the Paladin version. Alright guys, first thing first, I need to mega evolve a ground type, as well as put incense on, because it's just past 2. You're not allowed to use the adventure incense, because it's not gonna get us any bonuses. There you go. Incense on, as well as the ground type. I don't know whether to evolve a Swampert, I mean mega evolve a Swampert, or hopefully get mega evolve a Swampert. Swampert is the choice. Let me find Swampert. Alright, time to mega evolve a Swampert for this event. Hopefully this will give me some candies, extra candies and all that stuff. Hopefully you guys watched my previous video regarding this bonus tips and stuff and follow them. Quickly do some shiny checks. Oh, that's a shiny. Awesome. That looks really nice as well. Whooper, Paladin Whooper shiny. Let's raspberry this one, catch it on a normal ball. Why are you attacking me, man? Don't attack me. First shiny for the day. Hopefully more to come. Gotcha. We always gonna check the IVs on this bad boy. 3 day strike, I didn't want to play until, oh, that's an awful IV on that. Let's check for another one, back to back. No. Another one? Oh no. Yo, finally got a normal Whooper shiny here. Normal Whooper shiny, I already had one before. We had so many community days and all sort of events and whatnot. Yeah, it's good to see a new one in my storage. Check the IVs on this. Horrible. Let's check this Whooper here. Not shiny. And this one here. Oh, wow. We got the second one of the normal Johto Whooper here. We are not gonna golden raspberry or raspberry here. We're gonna quick catch this, go into the inventory and see the IV. All right, let's check this Whooper here. Oh wow, it's a huge one. Let's catch the huge one. Hopefully there should be some showcases, but did hear that they messed up the showcases for Whooper, like how they done it to Growlithe as well. So hopefully they fixed it. If not, we'll be seeing a Squirtle on this showcase 100%. Let's have a look quickly, what's on the showcase? Have they fixed it? I don't think they have. There you go, there's a Squirtle in the showcase. Oh, rank 2 as well. That's not too bad. I think I can switch and see which one's better. Okay, 1084 is the better one for me so far. One of the guy above me, he got 1,145, so I'm a bit short. Alright, now time is 27 past. Managed to find this shiny. I randomly clicked on one thing. I thought I can do a B-roll, but got this shiny boy. It's really exciting to see shinies on, like, you know, without you knowing, it's getting one. Did you figure it out where it is? It's on this side, yeah? Is it over here?
Yeah, just around here.
Around here, okay. Alright, someone said we got hundo around here. Let's have a look. It's not that one. Do you guys know the CP for it?
164.
164. Alright. 164. I'm trying to communicate, bro. Got it? Looking for 164, it's not Shando. Shiny?
No.
Ah. Let's check the IV on this bad boy. It's 100, but it's not shiny. Damn, that looks nice. Right guys, got myself another shiny here, shiny Paldean Whooper. We are going towards 800. Someone spotted 100 earlier, so they're giving us where that location is, so we are going to get the 100. In the meantime, got myself shiny. Good to have a shiny, but in another way it is not good, because the 100 IV we are going towards, it might not be a shando. So this one got 15 attacks, so not too bad.
Let me see yours.
Yeah, because you love to see it. Alright guys, guess what? I got some good news for you guys and me. I got myself a shando. This is 421. All I have to do, catch this bad boy first and check the IV. There's three of us here got shando. It's also got one, and Tomahawk also got one as well, so that's awesome, man. Let's go, let's check the IV on this guy. Boom, Paldean one as well. This is really good. Should I evolve it straight away? I'm not sure. Let's see. Now we came to a location. Someone said there's a rank 1 PvP Klotzer, yeah? Paldean Whooper. Managed to catch it. As you can see here, we got the 14-13, like I said in my previous video. It's a rank 1 one. Rank 1 PvP, Great League one. So I'm going to evolve it for the first time. So this is the first time I'm going to see the actual Klotzer. There we are, Klotzer in the decks. Boom. Whoa, wow, my god. Whooper number, I'm not sure how many. But this is the Paldean version. Time is now 3:46 and I got myself a shiny. There was a big drought, shiny drought for me, but managed to get another one because I'm lucky. Let's catch this guy here. the thing about Paldean Roper, it looks really nice because it's shiny, first of all. Not only that, it's a poison and ground type as well. There's a story behind it, but I'm not 100% sure what happened, but it is in scarlet and violet, to be fair. So I think this is the end of the video, but let me share my shinies and hundreds with you guys. Managed to get like 14 shinies here, not too bad for me. I was looking for more Paldean version. As you can see, I got loads of different varieties, Johto and Paldean. And let's go and check my hundreds. Age 0, 4 star. As you can see, that's the filtered way of checking it on the search bar. And I did get a Shundo. It is very nice to get a Shundo. And also, I managed to hatch a 4-star matchup. Not too bad, isn't it? Not too bad. Love to see these kind of stuff on a community day. We did receive like some information from some of the people on Facebook and Discord and WhatsApp group saying there's like hundreds available, 100 IV Whooper available. So we managed to get there on time and managed to catch a Shundo. That's a really good way to end the vlog here. Please do not forget to like, subscribe and do all that good stuff. Make sure to check my older videos and comment down below. Did you get a Shundo today? If you did or did not, please comment down below and let me know how you guys done in your Whooper community today. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Z's out. Peace out.